Hello, my name is Mike. I'm from Germany. I have an experience of 18 years in kitchen, and I really want to share with you today a recipe about a roast chicken and a hot red wine. So let's do it. We add some thyme. It's a medical herb and it's very near the lemon flavor and it's perfect. Garlic, you just smash it. Lemon. Next we cut the onion. And this chicken you marinate for around 24 hours, maybe one day before you're cooking it, and then we will start cooking it. Salt will cook the garlic and make it soft. Why we do that? If you just chop the garlic and put it in the oven, it will burn. So we put the chicken in. Next we're doing a lemon butter for the chicken. The last 10 minutes, the heat in the oven will be only from up to get the crispy skin. So now we brush it one more time. Now I want to share with you a very traditional Christmas drink from my home. Warm up the red wine, but you don't boil it, you just close it, heat it up slowly for around 20 minutes. Here's your hot red wine and your spring chicken with honey and lemon. I wish you have a happy meal and sing them quite hard.